This is a news flash, folks. We interrupt this program to bring